Herman Hollerith. Herman Hollerith concocted a punch card classification machine framework for measurable calculation. Herman Hollerith's incredible invention used power to peruse, count, and sort poked cards whose holes addressed information accumulated by the census takers. His machines were utilized for the 1890 public census and achieved in 1 year what might have required almost 10 years of manual arranging.